line of police in riot gear up against a line of angry, angry demonstrators. And it was just on the edge of, you know, war violence.
Disaster, yeah.
Yeah. And so one of the police officers took off his helmet.
Oh, and, yes.
And looked at the protesters and said, "What do you want?"
Mm.
And they prayed together.
Yes.
Now, what made that possible? In my opinion, what made that possible is when that helmet came off.
Yes.
People realized, oh, this is a human being. This is a person.